a scene for you. Each day, 250 people come through the school. It seems like at least 800 have to come to the office at some point during the day. Redo, that was rude.
We have to wait until she is off the phone.
Thank you for waiting so nicely. How may I help you?
When you have a minute, would it be possible for me to get a band-aid?
Certainly. Let's see what's wrong.
Always stop at Mrs. Ermey's desk to ask to see Mrs. Ruggieri. Never interrupt an adult on the phone. What do you do when you need to see Mrs. North?
North.
Oh, my Lanta.
Good morning, Miss Emily. Can you tell me if Miss North is available?
Let me check. Yes, she is.
Miss North, I need help with something, please.
Tell me how I can help.
Always stop at Mrs. Ermey's desk and always use complete sentences. Meet Mrs. Robinson. She works in her office over there. She comes in and out of her office about 12 times per day. She also likes to drink tea.
Three.
Oops. That's an accident waiting to happen.
Go ahead, Ms. Robinson.
Thank you. Always look when approaching a doorway or coming out of the classroom or the bathroom. You might accidentally bump into someone. Let's talk about interrupting.
What do you want to talk about this weekend?
Hey, guess what just happened?
OMG.
What did you do this weekend?
Going to the movies.
That sounds like a nice idea.
Hey, guess what just happened in math class?
What?
Always wait until someone is finished speaking to begin speaking yourself. Lunch where bad manners happen to good people.
Me too.
I don't want that.
Yikes, yikes, yikes.
Good morning, Miss Casale. May I please have the tacos?
May I please have that too?
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
May I please have PB&J? Thank you.
I knew there are manners in there somewhere. High manners are approaching disastrous.
I want to be first.
I am the student of the day.
I've never been first.
I can't be by him.
I'm hot.
Why are we walking again?
I don't want to stand next to her.
I am still the student of the day.
Still waiting.
It's not your turn.
Can I take off my coat?
Walking is boring.
What just happened?
Everyone, stop. You know, the student of the day is the line leader and everyone else needs to get in line. You may carry your coat if you are hot. There is no arguing or talking in the hallway. Friends are trying to work in their classrooms.
Thanks for watching today. Remember, manners matter, respect matters. You know what to do. So, make sure you always do it.